Welcome back, Dogs fans. For those of you tuning in at home, we are live from the Classic Center here in Athens. Right now, the Dogs' starting lineup is being announced. We'll get into the anthem, and we'll be dropping the puck shortly here in Athens. And we're back, folks, after the anthem and starting lineups. If you missed it, the starting lineup for the Ice Dogs is the purple line. It's going to be Robbie Whitwer, number 14, number 5, Dylan Spicer, and number 24, Dan Bartow. Starting defensemen for the Ice Dogs are number 16, Luke Burnett, and number 6, Zach Puma. In goal for the Ice Dogs tonight, it's Ryan Testino, the freshman. He's getting his second home start. Another big test for the freshman here. Last time these two teams faced off, it was a fairly one-sided affair with the Ice Dogs victorious over the Owls, 9-0. That was their first game of the season. These two teams have played a lot of hockey since then. So we will see what we're up for. Spicer on the draw. Loses it back. KSU's got the puck. They look to get it deep now. Now they will. Now it's Puma. He's wearing number 12 tonight, and a dirty hit right off the bat, but no call. That was right in his numbers as Puma went down to the ice. Now KSU retrieves behind their own net. They look to break it out. Where is there to stop it? Sorry, no. That's Strauss. He's wearing 44 tonight, not his usual 11. They'll fight for it in the corner. KSU comes away with it. They'll chip it out, but that's stopped by Bigda. Bigda gets it deep to Spicer. Spicer behind the net. Loses it to KSU defenseman. Now KSU looks to come out with it. He gets stripped of the puck by Mazaros. Now Strauss will step up. He's got room to skate. He'll dump it in. The KSU defenseman has the puck. He'll move it up to his wing, but it's stopped by Mazaros. Now Bigda across to Katz. He moves in, and they'll score! Matt Bigda! On the rebound opportunity from that initial shot from Jackson Katz. Friendly reminder, tonight is Teddy Bear Toss Night, but because some folks are still caught in traffic, they will not toss the teddy bears here after the first UGA goal, and they will, in fact, toss them after the first goal in the second period. So stay tuned for that. Owen Leland behind the net, he'll get that puck. Now it's Burnett chipping it ahead. Now it's Katz. Katz over to Bigda. Bigda's got a shot, but he's pickpocketed on the puck. Now KSU's got a step. But Luke Burnett is there. Burnett's stripped of the puck now. But that puck comes out to Bigda. Bigda skates with it. He looks for Katz. Katz in his skates. Picks up the puck. Leaves it for Mazaros. Mazaros can't get the handle on the puck. Now the Owls break it out. Finds its way to Puma. Puma across to Campbell. Campbell's up with the puck now. He makes a step inside, but cannot hang on to the puck. But now it's Bochenek. Bochenek to Puma. His shot gets blocked, and that puck will find its way out. Sorry, that was not Zach Puma. That was Matt Bigda who stepped up at the point there. Puma wearing 12 tonight instead of 6. Another jersey change. Sam Adler is in 97 instead of his usual 19 tonight. Bit of a mix-up with these ugly Christmas sweater jerseys. They might be ugly Christmas sweater themed, but I have to say these jerseys are pretty beautiful. Ice Dogs looking great in black and red. If you're interested in purchasing one of these jerseys, they are for sale at the Classic Center. Now it's Eberle on the draw. Shot by Strauss goes just to the side. That puck will float all the way back into the dog zone. It'll be an icing on the Owls. Dogs look dominant so far. They've struggled to play a full 60 minutes recently. Great to see them starting on time tonight. Out now for the Dogs, it's Bochenek, Eberle, and Adler with the defenseman Poole and Strauss. Puck is won back by Eberle. Quick shot by Bochenek is stopped by the KSU goaltender. Now the Owls look to break it out, but Strauss is there to hold the line. Dumped back in by Eberle. Eberle chases. Adler's got it now behind the net. He moves it up the wall to Strauss. Strauss holds. Looks down for Adler again. Adler steps in. He's got a shot. Takes it. It's blocked high and out of play. Good offensive zone pressure here from that Eberle line. Now it'll be McDonald, Sulaski, and Michelson out for the Dogs. See what they can get going. Puck is lost and KSU comes out with it. They'll dump it deep in the dog zone. Strauss is there. He loses that puck. Comes out to the KSU defenseman. He'll get a quick shot, but Testino turns that one aside. Here's Poole. Poole across to Sulaski. Picked up by the KSU defenseman and sent down. Poole has it, though. Leighton Poole upset with the KSU forward messing with him despite being offsides. But the referee did catch that, and they will go all the way down to the KSU defensive zone. Offensive zone faceoff for the Dogs. Puck is won back, but KSU jumps on it. Owen Leland on the puck now. KSU gets a shot off. Blocker saved by Testino. Puck is picked up in the neutral zone by Sulaski. He's still got it. He'll dump it deep now. Dogs will go for a change. KSU looking to break it out. It's stopped by Leland. Now Bartow looking to find it. Leland picks it up. He'll dump it deep. Hard forecheck by Whitwer. Puck comes out, though. Finds its way to Campbell. He'll dump it back down. KSU looking for that stretch pass, but Campbell was there. Now here's Puma. Puma looking for Whitwer. Finds its way back to Puma. Now to Bartow. He'll dump it deep. Spicer's in on the forecheck. Now KSU finds it out from their own net. They'll break it out. Looking for a step, but Campbell with good defense there. Now Whitwer across to Campbell. He'll backhand one out of the zone. KSU has it, though. They look D-to-D. They'll dump it deep in the dog zone. Behind the dog's net, it's Zach Puma going after it. Campbell's there to support him. He'll get it out. Now to Bigda. Bigda across to Mazaros. Mazaros looks for Katz. Katz had a step, but he couldn't get a hang on it. Big hit by Mazaros. Puck stays in. Puck finds its way to center. It'll get to Strauss. He couldn't stop it. It'll float all the way down to the dog zone. Strauss getting tied up with the KSU player. He gets it to Mazaros, though. Mazaros holds up. Looks for an option. He'll be patient with it. Finds Bigda. Bigged up the wall, looking for Katz, but he couldn't get it there. Now KSU chips it into the dog zone. Strauss is there. Leaves it back for Poole. Poole steps up, finds Bigda. Bigda looking for a step wide. Leaves it for Katz. Katz looks down low to Mazaros. Mazaros out to Bigda, out to Katz, he'll score! A great pass play there. Mazaros went and retrieved that one. He found Katz in his slot. And no doubt about that one. Katz buries it. 2-0 Dogs. So some great puck movement there from this top line for the Dogs. And they continue to stay hot. Mazaros, Bigda, and Katz all getting in on that play. Puck is one back. Burnett has it. He'll get it to Adler. Adler looks for McDonald. Now Bochenek will have it. Rebound, they score! Sorry, that was not McDonald. That was Eberle. A beautiful pass off pads there. Love to see the execution. Eberle was right there for the rebound. And just like that, Dogs go up 3-0. Quick back-to-back scores. Eberle on the draw now. It's back to Leland. Leland off the boards. KSU will take it back deep in their own zone. Stopped up by Burnett. He sends it back in. Now KSU has it, though. The Owls look to break out. They'll get it deep in the dog zone. Testino looking for a stop there. Dangerous pass. Almost finds its way to an open Owls player in the slot. Luke Burnett now on the puck in the corner. puck finds its way to the point. They'll take a shot. Stopped by Testino. He's been solid so far. Now Adler looks across to Leland. That puck will float all the way down, but no icing because Eberle was there. Now the Owls break out. And they'll make some move, man. He'll make a man miss. Dancing in the slot, he'll get a shot off, but not a challenge for Testino. Puck comes all the way down into the Georgia zone. Now it's Campbell. Fires it up to Sulaski. Sulaski for McDonald. McDonald with speed. He'll look outside. He'll wheel around. Looks in front. Puck is loose. Couldn't find the tape of a Georgia stick. And it'll come out to Puma. Puma gets it to McDonald. McDonald to Michelson off the skates. Into Sulaski. He'll cut. Takes a shot, but that gets blocked. And it'll go out of play.
Ice puck ball that was scored at 6:04 was from number 23, Jackson Katz. Assist by number 26, Josh Massaros, and number 17, Matthew Bigda. Ice puck ball scored at 6:15 by number 2, David Everly. Assist by...
Puck is won back by McDonald. Shot from the point goes just tipped wide from Campbell. McDonald in on in the corner. Sulaski's there. Now the Owls will get it out. Move around Campbell, but Campbell recovers. Stops that puck. Sulaski was looking for McDonald, but it is out of reach and will find its way to the KSU stick. Big hit in the open ice by Whitworth there. And they'll call him on a rough. Unfortunate. Unfortunate call there for Whitworth. He was looking to get physical, but the puck had left. Just a little bit too late, in the opinion of the referee. Puck to the right of Testino. Gets chipped out. These killers for the Dogs sure know how to do it. They are locked down. Bartow surveying. He almost gets a piece of that one.
Ice stop penalty at number 14. Robbie Will
send it all the way around. Strauss is there on D. Now it's Bartow on D. KSU being patient with it. It gets picked off by Strauss. He'll send it all the way down. Spicer watching. KSU defenseman will sit right behind his net. Now we'll move it out. Across.
Are you on mute?
Am I? No, I'm not. I'm not on mute. Puck is stopped up. KSU with it now. Taking their time. They move it across. Looking to enter the zone. They get it across the line. Coming around, looking for a slot pass, but that wasn't there. Now a shot in front. Puck comes out, it'll find its way to the point. Testino had to make a good stop there. Shot from the point, gloved by Testino. Puck is still loose. Now the Dogs get to it. Sulaski sends it the length of the ice. Solid kill here for the Dogs. Puck is broken up. That was Josh Mazzaros, but it was McDonald that touched it offside, and we'll have a face-off here. Here's Katz. Chips it over the KSU defenseman. He'll get into it. Almost beats a man to a puck there. They send it the length of the ice. It'll just go to Testino. Testino will send it to his defenseman. And he'll send it all the way down. Oh, but it was stopped by the KSU defenseman. KSU back in on it. Owls looking to get something going on this final seconds of this power play. But they can. And now Josh Mazzaros is in on a breakaway. He's got a step. He shoots. Oh, and it's just barely saved. The KSU goaltender looked like he didn't know where that puck was going. He somehow comes up with a stop there. Shot from Bigda, blockered away. Now Mazzaro's in the corner. He makes a move. He'll get it back to Bigda. Bigda down low for Katz. Katz looking out front, but no one was there, and the KSU goaltender will hang on.
Check out our concession options at our Zamboni Cafe located on the concourse. Try out our menu featuring hot dogs, pizza, nachos, pretzels, and of course ice cold beer and your favorite Coca-Cola products.
Puck is won back. Puma gets it across. Bigda just lost a handle on it there. He was looking out in the slot for Katz. That puck is sent all the way back down. Puma's got a chase. He's got a KSU player on him. Puck finds its way to Campbell. Now Campbell gets picked off, and Puma will have to chase. He lays a body. He'll make a move. Campbell gets it up to Bigda. Bigda loses it, though. And they'll call KSU on a rough. As it looked like Zach Puma, perhaps, was dropped behind the play. And you can't do that. Puck is won back, finds his way to Poole. Poole almost loses it there, but keeps it in. He'll take a shot, he'll score! An absolute laser from Leighton Poole. Clap bomb from the point. Finds its way to the back of the net. Poole found a lane, and he makes no mistake on that one. He goes top shelf. Dogs go up 4-0, 8:05 left in the first. Eberle on the draw, wins it back to Strauss. Strauss across the pool. Pool skates, he looks, he dumps it in. That one will float on goal, and the KSU goaltender will glove that one.
Power play goal scored at 11:55 by number 10, Leighton Poole. Assist by Jacob Zalaski.
Eberle on the draw. Wins it back, gets it to Strauss. Strauss backhands one into the corner. Wojcinek lays a body. Finds its way back to Strauss. Strauss with a shot, that goes wide. Now Poole gets a hand on it. He'll get it deep for Adler. Adler around, drops it for Wojcinek. Wojcinek tied up along the boards. He's got two KSU players on him. Now it comes out to Eberle. Oh, and now they'll call. Wojcinek looks like maybe a hold. A little extracurricular action there after the puck had left. They'll get him on a rough. Dogs go on the PK, but they've got their star killers out there, Dylan Spicer and Robbie Whitworth. These boys sure know how to work on the kill. Strauss gets it around the net.
2 minutes for running. Kennesaw State on the
puck. Puck finds its way out. It flies into the penalty box. And we'll have a face-off.
Fans, please watch out for flying pucks and sticks. Please watch out for flying pucks and sticks. Also, don't forget to purchase your pucks for tonight's Chuck-a-Puck. During the second intermission, you'll have your chance to win $25.
Buck is one back, and this one will fly out of play as well.
Or a Yeti cooler from Aiken's Ford. Get your pups
into the stands, and a lucky fan will be going home with a souvenir. Spicer on the draw. One back, it's Poole. Tries to send it around, but that puck gets stopped up. Now Whitworth gets it, he'll send it the length of the ice. Spicer goes, they'll put some pressure on. KSU defenseman steps out, finds his man down ice, but he falls. Recovers though and gets it in the zone. Now Strauss will not send it the length of the ice. Now he will. First shot was stopped up, just barely. A little more effort. He gets it all the way down. Now Mazaros. He'll survey. Swing around. That puck finds its way to Leland somehow. As the KSU defenseman was looking for his own man. Now it's a 2-on-1. Shorthanded chance for the Dogs. Jackson Katz over to Mazaros. He gets stopped. Puck was just out of reach. Great shorthanded chance there for the Dogs. Here comes KSU the other way. That shot goes wide. Owls looking to get something going on the power play. They can't though, as Luke Burnett sends that one length of the ice on goal. Adler into pressure. He's all over him. KSU will take a step out now. Can't find a man though, and that puck will find its way to Puma. He loses a handle on it. Now Campbell's got it. He sends it up to the point. Shot is blocked. Great block there by Zach Puma. Gets sent all the way down. And they will call a trip on the Owls. So we'll go 4-on-4 for about 5 seconds, and then the Dogs will have a power play. And we have seen how lethal the Dogs' power play can be. As they scored in about 3 seconds into the first power play with a great shot from Leighton Poole. Cats on the draw. He's got Campbell, Mazaros, and Strauss with him. That puck is sent out of play by the KSU defenseman.
Kennesaw State penalty at number 19, Aiden Hamby. 2 minutes for tripping.
Dogs are now on the power play. Bigda joins the power play unit. Puck is lost, but Mazaros is there to go get it. Stopped up by Bigda. He'll find Campbell at the point. Campbell looks back for Bigda. That puck's out of reach, though. Now finds its way to Mazaros. Mazaros on the wall. Looks for Campbell. Campbell holds. He'll shoot. That one stopped and blocked away by the goaltender. Bigda in the corner. Looks for Mazaros. Mazaros back to Bigda. Now Mazaros steps out. He'll find Strauss at the point. Strauss looks across. Looking for Campbell, but it wasn't there. Bigda gets it and sends it back to Campbell. Now Campbell loses that puck. It'll come out all the way down deep in the dog zone. Strauss goes to retrieve. Strauss steps out from behind his own net. Looks across for Campbell. Campbell across to Katz. Katz gets that one deep. He'll battle for it though. Puck comes out. Campbell starts the regroup for the Dogs. Now Strauss has it. Strauss looking for an option. He can't find one. Just leaves it back for Campbell. Now Campbell starts up. Campbell looks across, but that's picked off by the KSU player. Sent all the way down deep into the dog zone. It'll be Poole behind the net. He's got a head of steam now. He's Deacon making his way through the KSU zone. He's stopped now, though. Michelson battles for it. Now Poole behind the net. Looking for an option. Finds up Sulaski at the point. Now Eberle. Eberle across. Finds Sulaski. Sulaski to Poole. Poole to Eberle. Eberle with a shot. That's a pad save by the KSU goaltender. Kept in by Poole. Now McDonald over to Solaski. Solaski looked for the slot, looked for Michelson. He couldn't get a handle on it. Puck finds its way all the way down to the dog zone for an icing. So dog's unable to capitalize on that power play. But plenty of great chances. Puck is lost back. Bartow goes to forecheck. Now it's Spicer in on the puck. KSU sends that puck up. Burnett there. Leland now off the wall to Bartow. Bartow gets it deep. Whitwer on the forecheck. Finds Bartow. Bartow to Spicer. Spicer with a one-time shot. Rebound is there. Spicer gets it back to it. Spicer gets that puck in deep. Bartow retrieves. He's still got the puck. Dan Bartow now. Looks down, back for Whitwer. Whitwer behind the net. He loses that puck. It looks like they'll call Whitwer on a slash. Unfortunate break for the Dogs as the extra man goes on for KSU, and Dan Bartow will park that one up. It looks like number 17 on KSU is getting a little feisty, and they'll get him for a penalty too. Good break for the Dogs. Evens things up. And we'll go 4-on-4, it looks like. Just an unnecessary penalty there taken by number 17 for KSU. Unfortunate call for Whitwer. He was just going hard in the corner, and unfortunately they got him for a slash. It'll be Adler and Methvin on the ice for the Dogs. They'll redo that face-off. For what reason, I am unsure. They're asking for a new center. They want Adler out of there. Puck is lost back, but Methvin's quick to jump on it. Now KSU will come the other way. Methvin with a good body to knock the KSU player off the puck there. Now Adler's up with speed. He cuts to the middle. Tries to make a man miss, but can't.
Two penalties on that play. Number 14,
now KSU will come the other way.
Whitwer, number 17, Kyle.
Three dogs on the man there.
Serving 2-minute penalties for slashing.
And now some pushing and shoving after the play. They'll send Zach Puma to the box. Or perhaps they won't. They'll just send him to the bench. Give him a warning. Still 4-on-4. Puck is lost, but Adler jumps on it. Bodies a man in the corner. Now it finds its way to Poole. Poole to Strauss. Strauss holds on to the puck. Tries to get it deep, takes a hit there. Now KSU gets it out. Strauss is on that man. Separates him from the puck, Poole got it. Poole was looking for Methvin across the ice, but picked off. Shot right on, stopped by Tassino. He proves strong. Now it's gonna be a 3-on-1 if they speed. Methvin across to Adler. Adler is tied up, can't get a handle on it, and Methvin gets tripped up. No shot there for the Dogs, unfortunately. Okay, I see you the other way. They'll get a shot. Good shoulder save there by Tassino. He was up to the challenge. Now Methvin with the puck. Leaves it back for Poole. Poole across to Leland. Leland with a head of steam. He'll dump it all the way around. It'll find its way to Jackson Katz.
1 minute.
He just couldn't get a handle on it, and KSU will break it out. Now Mazaros on the forecheck. Jackson Katz in on the puck now. Puck comes off the wall, finds its way to Burnett. Burnett to Leland. Leland back to Burnett. Burnett looks for Mazaros. That puck got tipped. He couldn't get a handle on it. Mazaros gets back to it, though. He'll chip it in. Stops on a dime. He's looking for a man. Looks cross ice. Looking for Burnett there. Burnett gets a tough angle shot. Easy save for the KSU goaltender. Now Jackson Katz to Mazaros. Mazaros to Campbell. His shot. Just high. Finds Burnett. Burnett. That puck was tipped right on, but stopped. Now Bigda working hard. Katz with a shot. That puck is tipped. And time will wind down here in the first. Dogs up 4-0. We'll be back in the second.
What's up? I'm Dan Bardo, a freshman.
My name is Nate Denard. I am a freshman.
I'm James Lasky, back for round two, senior. Let's get it.
Jackson Katz, senior.
My name is Jackson Katz. I'm sorry. My name is Dylan Spicer. I'm number five on UJ Hockey. I'm a junior, and I'm going to try and guess these lyrics. All I Want for Christmas is You by Mariah Carey.
It's not What Song Is It?
Oh! Wait, can you play it again? Make my wish come true, all I want for Christmas is you.
Make my wish come true, baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
Make my wish come true, baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
Make my wish come true, all I want for Christmas is you. Make your dreams come true, all I want for Christmas is you.
Is it my dreams or your dreams?
Make my wish.
All I want for Christmas.
Yeah, I know Mariah Carey.
I got it. Wait, did I get it?
La 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 la.
Alright, we're good now.
Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote.
All right, this is a good one, but I have no idea what it is, so we're going to guess. Evil, Knievel, that's it. We're going to go with just two words instead of three. I think it's going to be
Nasty, foul, crocodile, I don't know. Mean, nasty, and green.
I have no clue. Is it like stink, stank, something? Stink, stank, stunk? That's my guess.
I love you. I hate you. I love you.
Stink,
stink,
stank, stunk.
I don't know that.
Hey, let's go.
It's not I love you, but it said three words. I was like, I love you. I don't
want to miss out on the holiday. But I can't stop staring at you.
Oh, Bieber?
Yeah. Oh, JB.
I don't know the song.
I know of it, like, I just... It's Bruno Mars, right?
No. Oh, it's Bieber? I love Bieber, but I don't know this song. I don't know.
Oh, come on, give me more. I don't know. I'ma be on the mistletoe. Santa Claus is coming. I actually don't know. I really don't know.
Baby with You? I don't know.
Dude, I don't know the new ones.
That's not even new. Yeah,
sorry, I don't know Justin Bieber's Christmas music.
Oh! Yeah, Shawty with You.
I feel like I've disrespected Justin Bieber. Everyone's gathering around the fire. Chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know.
Welcome back, Ice Dogs fans. After short intermission, we are back here at the Classic Center, ready for some more hockey. As the Dogs look to get things going here in the second period. Looks like the Dogs will start their top line to start the second period. We've got Katz centering Bigda and Mazaros. On D, it's Campbell and Puma. Puck is one into the KSU zone. Now KSU gets it down. Finds his way to Campbell. That one's the length of the ice. No icing on the play. Mazaros gets it. Now Bigda, he sends it down for Mazaros. Mazaros behind the net, makes a nice move. Finds open space. Campbell's got a shot. He'll take it. That one bounces off. Pinballed out in front, but they'll wave that one off. No goal. Did not look like it crossed the goal line. Puck is one back, quick shot by Ochenik is blocked. Adler's working on it in the corner. He's got a man on him hard. Now Eberle gets that puck. Pops up, just jumps the stick of Adler, but he stays with it. Now KSU will get a handle on it. Bodied off the puck by Eberle though. Now comes out to Ochenik, his shot gets blocked. Right into the pads of that KSU forward. Now the Owls break it out. Off of Campbell's stick. Into the Dogs' corner. They'll battle for it in the corner now. Campbell's on him. Nice stick check there. Pokes the puck free. KSU still has it though. Campbell digging at it. Bochenik is there as well. Sorry, not Bochenik. Eberle. Now Puma's there. Gets it up to Adler. Adler couldn't grab that one. This puck comes all the way out to Campbell. Campbell looks all the way across for Adler, but he was just a step offside. The fans here in the Classic Center are unhappy with that call. Had he not been offsides, Adler would have had a breakaway. Face off to the right of Testino. Sorry, to the left of Testino in the Dog zone. Strauss retrieves it. McDonald tries to send that one out, but it gets stopped up at the blue line. Now Michelson trying to just power this one through, and McDonald will. Now into the corner. McDonald looking for an option. He sends it around the boards. Finds a KSU player, but Michelson's there on the forecheck. Now McDonald looking up to his point man, it's Strauss. Strauss across to Poole. Poole with a shot, that gets tipped, it goes wide. Now Strauss trying to keep that one in, but he couldn't. KSU comes the other way, but Layden Poole is there, up to the task defensively. Strauss with a great defensive play there to stop that pass. He's working behind the net. Puck comes out, KSU gets a quick shot, but Testino was there. Puck is dropped and Spicer tries to win that one forward, but loses it. But now, damn, Barta with a great block in front. That's just the type of hard work and effort that this fourth line really puts in for the Dogs. Robbie Whitwer drops it to Spicer. Spicer looking for a drop, but no one was there. KSU comes the other way. Spicer with a great back check and a great hit. He knocks a man off a puck. He's flying. KSU comes the other way, though. They'll get a shot. That one goes way wide. Owls keep it in. Comes over to Leland. Leland will take a hit. Now Spice has it. Dylan Spicer leaves it for Whitwer. Whitwer trying to get that one into the corner. He'll chase his own puck. He takes a hit. He'll make a play. Whitwer still has the puck. Looks for his point man. It's Puma. Puma holds. Now he'll take a shot. It gets tipped just wide.
Hey, Ice Dogs fans.
And it looks like the refs will call a high stick on that play.
Toss your teddy bears onto the ice. All dials will be collected and donated to the Clark County Sheriff's Office to distribute to local children experiencing a crisis.
Puck is one back. It's Campbell. Campbell looks cross ice. Somehow finds Mazzaros. Mazzaros still has the puck. They're chopping at it. Cats trying to get it now, but they can't. Campbell in on the puck, deep in the Dog zone. He bodies a man. He gets help. Mazzaros comes, now Katz comes and picks it up. Katz up to Mazzaros. Mazzaros can't get a handle on it. They almost had a 2-on-1 there. Now behind the net, Katz will get there. Down to Mazzaros. Mazzaros looking. They'll battle for it in the corner now. Comes out for KSU. Good defensive there play there by Campbell. KSU almost with a break though. Now it'll be Katz up. He'll look across to Bigda. Bigda's there in the corner. He looks for a man. He'll just take that shot. It just goes high. Tough angle shot there from Bigda. Now they're getting rough in the corner. Puma, good effort to keep it in there, but it just floats out. Body along the wall there in front of the KSU bench by Campbell. Stretch pass goes up for Adler. He'll step around a man. Bumps it to Campbell. Campbell will step. He'll take it around the net. Looks for a man in front. Quick shot there by Adler, stopped by the goalie. Now Eberle takes a draw. Lost back to the KSU defenseman. Owls look to break out. Puck is kept in there by Strauss. Now it'll float out. Strauss looks back to Poole. Poole will regroup. Adler tries to bump it in. Stays onside. Adler in the corner. He'll drive around a man, around the net. He'll stop up. KSU comes away with it. They'll dump it up. Now the Owls get it into the Dog zone, but Strauss is there. Strauss across the pool. Pool looks up. He'll sauce that one. Gets picked off. Oh, and Strauss absolutely drops a man at center ice. Right in front of the KSU bench. Open ice hit there by Alex Strauss. What a hit. Dogs get it deep now. It's Eberle in on the puck. Here comes the Owls. Selaski gets it over to Eberle. Eberle with speed. Looks across. He'll take that shot. Rebound floats in! And they'll score! And the fans in the Classic Center are tossing their teddy bears. Teddy bears are raining down here in Athens. It was Nate Michelson that buried the initial shot from David Eberle. And more teddy bears are coming. They are showering the ice with teddy bears here. And Ryan Testino is even helping out with picking them up. The Dogs players are all helping out. We've got lots of teddy bears to pick up. Really appreciate the participation by everyone in this teddy bear toss. This is going for a great cause, and it's a fun moment for everybody. Now the whole Dogs team will come out on the place, pick up all the teddy bears, even some KSU players getting in the mix. Everyone can get behind a good cause. And they're sending more on. Always a special moment to do a teddy bear toss, and great turnout here for this game for the Classic Center. If you folks at home weren't able to make it, I hope you enjoyed watching that on the stream. In case you got caught up in the excitement, the goal was from Nate Michelson off the rebound from David Eberle, who had the initial shot. Dogs go up 5-0. Puck is one back. Burnett with the puck. Looks across for Sulaski. He'll tip that one off the boards. Now Sulaski on it. It's McDonald. McDonald, big hit behind the net. KSU will get it out. Sulaski blows up a man too. Dogs are buzzing. Sulaski makes a move at the line, and McDonald's is just offside.
541 from number 3, Nate Michelson. Assist by Leighton Cole. Thank you, Ice Dogs fans, for throwing all your teddy bears out of the ice. They will go to children experiencing a crisis. All donations will go to the Clark County Sheriff's Office.
McDonald wins it back. Leland surveys. He looks across. Finds Michelson. Michelson gets it deep. Now McDonald in on it. KSU goaltender will send that one up the boards, and Burnett will send that one right back at him. Puck comes all the way out looking for that stretch pass, but found the stick of Burnett and not his own teammate there. Whitworth lost that one in his skates, and now here come the Owls. Good poke check there by Burnett. Stops that rush for the Owls. Puck comes out to Bartow. Bartow ahead for Whitworth. Whitworth with a shot. That one got blocked. Sent just wide. Puck finds its way to Puma. Puma with a shot. That goes high. Now Bartow in the corner. Bartow looks for a man. He drops it back for Spicer. Spicer back to Bartow. But Bartow looked like he was trying to leave that one for a defenseman, but a little miscommunication there. Floats all the way back to the Dog zone. Campbell across for Puma. Puma finds Bartow. Now Bartow with speed. Steps into the KSU zone. Whitworth looked to angle that one on net. Bartow takes a hit, but Whitworth's there. He supports him. Bartow goes off for a change. Puck is loose in front, and KSU goalie jumps on that one. Now a little extracurricular in front of the net afterwards. But nothing will come of it.
Fans, don't forget to purchase your pucks for tonight's Check-A-Puck. During the second intermission, you'll have your chance to toss the pucks on the ice.
Great shift there from the fourth line for the Dogs.
For a $25 gift card to Grindhouse Burgers.
Those boys sure do work hard.
UGA merchandise table.
First line comes back out for the Dogs. Bigda up for a shot from Puma. Now Bigda's got it back again. Up to Campbell. Campbell steps to the middle. He looks. He holds. He shoots. That one gets tipped wide. Now Bigda's got it again. Bigda down low for Mazaros. Mazaros will take a hit. Still has the puck though. Mazaros trying to get a handle on it. Bigda's there to help. Puck floats out. Kept in by Campbell. Sorry, not Campbell. That's Puma. That shot took a weird bounce. Finds its way to Campbell. He'll send it down in the corner. Bigda's there, so is Mazaros. They'll send that one around. Puma's there. Puck floats out. Campbell will retrieve as the Dogs regroup. Campbell floats that one, looking for Mazaros. Mazaros picks it up. He'll skate it the other way. Josh Mazaros stops on a dime, looking for a man, looking for an option. Swings around his own net, finds some space, finds some time. He gets help from Puma. Now Puma looking for an option. He'll just send this one the length of the ice, and that will be an icing on the Dogs. Cats on the draw. Wins it back. Campbell gets there. Now Cats will bump that one up the wall. ASU with a shot. Blocked by Puma. Good stick there by Mazaros to knock that one out of the air. Now it's Bigda. Bigda working hard. He gets tripped up and falls there, unfortunately. Puma will put that one on net. Now, Owl's trying to break it out, but Mazaros picks that one off. He comes around the edge. Oh, and a beautiful shot and a goal! Josh Mazaros, quick hands in front. Beautiful backhand. He goes bar south. Looks like the man lost his helmet in all the excitement. The goal scorer, Josh Mazaros. A beautiful play there. Josh Mazaros picked that one off as KSU tried to break it out. And he had quick hands in front and finished that one off with a backhand. Bochenek laying the body now. Here comes Strauss with the puck. He's got speed. Sends it all the way around. Adler's there. Tries to leave it for his defenseman. Now Eberle down to Adler. Adler comes around the net. Up to Strauss. Strauss across the pool. Pool with a shot. Just wide. Good stop there for the KSU goaltender. Puck comes out and, oh, Adler gets sent to the ice. Now KSU's gonna have some shoving. Words being exchanged between the players as the refs separate them. Bit of an unnecessary shove as Adler was nowhere near the KSU goalie. Nonetheless, we play on and no one goes to the box. The referee having some words with Alex Strauss. Now they'll move the faceoff outside the zone. Eberle wins it back. Across to Strauss. Strauss to Eberle. Across to Adler. Adler steps in. Gets his pocket picked. He's got two Owls on him. Now Eberle out to Bochenek, he scores! One-time goal! Jack Bochenek with a great feed in front from David Eberle. No doubt about that one. And Bochenek is fired up. Now 6-0 Dogs. Sorry, 7-0. Josh Mazzaro's goal made it 6-0. And the Dogs are rolling. Puck is sent all the way down by Poole, and that is an icing. Puck will come all the way back to the dog zone for a face-off. Looks like they'll talk it over about that icing and just have the face-off at center ice. Now it's sent into the KSU zone. McDonald was looking for Michelson there, but finds its way to the stick of an owl, and they'll send it all the way down for an icing. McDonald wins it back. Poole with a shot. Just wide. Now Solaski chips it deep. McDonald behind the net, looking for a man. That puck kept in by Strauss. Now McDonald looks back up to Strauss, back to McDonald. McDonald behind the net. Sends it up to his point man, Poole. Poole with a shot. Just wide. Now Strauss. Solaski battling in the corner. Michelson comes in to help. Puck gets sent all the way around to Poole. He chops at it. Now KSU will bank that one off the boards and out. McDonald is back. Gets it up to Solaski. He moves it quickly to Michelson, but that one was in his skates. He couldn't get a handle on it. He stays with the play, though. McDonald chases by the hat. He'll take a hard hit. But that puck is iced anyways and stays in the KSU zone. Now, interesting, Whitmer will take the draw. Usually he's on wing, but him and Spicer decided to switch it up. Robbie Whitwer winning his first face-off as an ice dog, perhaps. Spicer's in on it in the corner. He's all over him. Kept in by Burnett. Burnett finds Bartow. Bartow circles. Looks down low, but couldn't get it there. Puck is kept in by Leland now. Leland steps to the middle. He's looking for a shot. Can't get it. That puck is blocked. Now this one will float out. It'll be a 2-on-1 for KSU. That shot is blocked by Luke Burnett, and no shot on goal. Burnett chips this one around. Bartow looking for it. Now it comes to Whitwer. Whitwer with a good body. Tries to poke that one out, but he can't. KSU with some good zone time here. Perhaps the best they've had all game. That puck jumps the stick, and now Spicer with speed. Spicer around the outside. He makes a man, and it's inside. Could not get it across. Robbie Whitwer was there wide open on the back door. Bigda looking for a big hit there. Now Bigda with the puck, stepping in. Finds Katz. Oh, and what a shot! He pops the bottle. That one went top shelf. Sorry, that wasn't Katz. That was Ben Methvin, it looked like, maybe? We'll get the announcement here shortly. Nonetheless, that puck was roofed. And it sent the KSU goalie's water bottle flying. Assist was from Bigda. Now Bigda in again. His shot steered clear by the KSU goalie. Now a step. The KSU player's got a breakaway. Number 71 takes a shot. Testino's got it. And Testino remains locked in. As a goalie, when you're not getting too much action, it can be hard to remain focused, remain warm. But Testino's up to the task. He's locked in. Shot blocked there by Puma. That's KSU deep in the dog zone here. Dancing around, looking for an option, finds his point man. That puck is sent back into the corner. Jackson Katz on it now. Katz looks over. Now he's got it. Dogs come out with speed. It's Bigda. Bigda taking it wide. Bigda looks for a shot, but it's blocked. It looks like they'll get him on a trip here. Bit of an incidental play. Nonetheless, it is a call. And Matt Bigda will go to the box for the Dogs as they go on the penalty kill. Killers for the Dogs are Adler and Eberle up front. On D, it's Poole and Strauss as Eberle sends it the length of the ice. KSU goaltender comes out, and Leighton Poole almost had a shot there. Unfortunately, he fanned on it. That puck came right back to Leighton Poole, and there was no goalie in the net. Leighton Poole could have had a quick and easy goal there, shorthanded for the Dogs. Puck comes out to Poole. Poole will send that one the length of the ice. KSU just can't seem to get anything going on this power play of theirs. McDonald's on the ice again as he's working hard to put some pressure on the penalty kill. Now Strauss with the puck. He finds Poole and Poole will send that one the length of the ice. New killers for the Dogs. It's Whitworth and Spicer. Strauss steps up at the blue line to stop that rush from the Owls. And that one will come back out to the Owls defenseman. They'll hold on to it, look for an end. His man loses the puck, though, and Robbie Whitworth will just hold on to this one. Oh, he gets dropped. Looks like that puck might have been out of there, but the ref says play on. Now here come the Owls. Solaski doing his best to break up that play. He'll put a body on. Now KSU steps in. They'll get a shot tipped on, but Ryan Testino was there and he made the save. Puck is flipped into the Dog's corner. Luke Burnett chops at it. He's battling for the puck here. Now KSU finally able to set up their power play as time expires on it. They'll get the puck deep, though. Matt Bigda's back out of the box, says, that shot goes high. Now along the boards. Chipped out by Poole. And here comes Bigda. Bigda with speed. He'll leave it. Solaski takes a hit to make a play. Out to Bartow. That one scores! Dan Bartow! Not the prettiest finish in the world, but you know what? It counts the same on the score sheet. That one was Dan Bartow with the goal. Assist from Matt Bigda. And you love to see it from the young freshman. Now top line back out for the Dogs. 9-0 Ice Dogs, 3:22 left in the period. Here comes Mazzaros trying to break in. Katz with speed. Now Big Dad in front with a quick shot. He'll take a shove from the KSU goalie. He was not happy. Big Dad was little close to him. Nothing unsportsmanlike, though. Now Cats on the draw. Loses that one back. Here come the Owls. See if they can get something going here. Luke Burnett behind his own net. Cats strips him of the puck. Now Bigda on the clear, close wall here. Finds Mazaros. Mazaros looks for Cats. Can't find him. Looks to Burnett. Burnett with a shot. It's blocked. Good effort by Burnett there to poke that one away from the KSU player who had some speed. Now the Dogs heavy hitting. We'll get a whistle as there's some shoving after the play. Mazaros is tangled up in it. Tempers flare as KSU appears to be getting frustrated. It looks like they'll be sending some players to the box. It's going to be number 27 for KSU, and looks like not. They will get Josh Mazaros now. He'll go to the box as well.
Next up, we'd like to thank the following sponsors: DSI Duplicating Systems Incorporated, Classic City Aquariums, Athens Premier Aquarium Store, Best Western on the corner of Broad and Village, St. Mary's Healthcare System, J. David Fell Jr., Real Estate Attorney, Close with Confidence, and Southern Brewing Company, Athens born, Southern made, with this reminder that alcohol sales will end at the end of second intermission.
forgot the hat. Got it now. Let's go. Deck the halls with boughs of jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rock and roll.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
Jolly, jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of jolly. Holly.
More hers.
Pick one.
Holly. Jolly is jolly. It's actually jolly. That's my final guess.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Yeah, that's it.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. What is a bough? I actually don't. What's a bough? You guys know? Did I even say holly?
You said jolly. Boughs of jolly.
Chipmunk song. Me, I want a hula hoop. Something, something, hula hoop.
Something like that.
Me, I want a hula hoop.
Me, I want a hula hoop.
I want to a hula hoop. Am I close on that? I know it's hula hoop. Want a hoop that hula hoops. That's it. That's gotta be it.
Yeah, close enough.
That's so bad.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby.
I'm walking down the chimney tonight. It's not walking. I'm coming down the chimney tonight. I'm coming down the chimney tonight. You're coming down the chimney. I'm coming down the chimney? Who's coming down the chimney?
I'm blanking on this one. Santa baby, give me another tree. I don't know. Spicer sucks at hockey.
I don't know. I have no idea. I mean, I've never heard that in my life.
Now hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight.
So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Nice. Is there a dirty version of that? Come kiss me tonight.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle
Mean Girls. I've heard a dirty version of this song, so this might be bad. I hope it doesn't come out here. Might be bad.
In the frosty air.
Don't look at me after that line. What a grand time, what a nice time to rock the bells away. And something like that?
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
It's a swell time, it's a good time to rock the night away.
What a bright time. Or swell time, is it a swell time? What a bright time, it's the right time. I don't know who the last part of that is. That's right.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night.
See, I know the classics.
Should I add that one?
Jingle bell time, swell time.
Oh, to go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Merry Christmas, everyone. That's time of the year. Go Dawgs.
Merry Christmas, go Dawgs! Merry Christmas, go Dawgs!
Merry Christmas from UGA Happy.
Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas! Go Dawgs!
And welcome back to the Classic Center. We're here with your Georgia Ice Dogs, currently up 12-0 on the Kennesaw State Owls. It's been a scoring barrage here. Earlier in the year, on September 10th, 2021, your Bulldogs won 9-0, now replicating and improving on that performance here tonight on the 2nd of December. Let's get into play right here. Bubba, neutral ice, looking for some reinforcements. Puma sends it up and finds Kennesaw State. Kennesaw State dumps it. Both sides getting some fresh legs on the ice. Soupy brings it up. Puck turned over. Good save by Destino. Great poise there. Could have gone down. Or could have given one up. But stands strong in the goal. Puck's at center ice. Just a little tied up there. Puck goes back in the Bulldog offensive zone. Defensive zone. Puck going towards the net. Kennesaw State able to figure it out. As Spicer gets it behind the goal line. Finds Whitworth. Back to Spicer. Gives it off the pool. Pool looking for the shot. Broken up by Kennesaw State. Still in the offensive zone. Strauss back behind the goal line. Poole tries to keep it in. Kennesaw State defender now has it behind its goalie. Looking for some help. Finds it. Kennesaw State now gains the blue line. Looking for some help. Spicer intercepts the pass. Now going on a run for his own. Gets past one. Gets past two. Still has the puck. And finally, the Owls have it. Not a good clear. Strauss has it and dumps it back in as the Ice Dogs go for a line change. A quick shot on goal from Spicer, but it goes wide as the Owls have it back. A quick shot, but that's wide. Good job by Ben Methven. Quick shot on the side. A quick shot. Saved by the goalkeeper. Another quick shot. Bouncing around. Who has it? It's behind. Ice Dogs get it back. A quick shot. And it's in the back of the net. What a great goal from Zach Bohenik. Scores now 13-0. Bochenik with the goal. Good job from the Ice Dogs to stick with the play. Bochenik in the right place at the right time. Quick shot, beats the goalie, and it's in the back of the net. Ice Dogs continuing their scoring ways here at the beginning of the third. The puck is behind the goal line. Mazaros leaves it off for Big Dumb. Mazaros still has it in front of the goal. Tries to save it as it goes back in the Georgia defensive zone. Leland has it, gives it to Burnett. Swarmed by two Owls, now he's picking up pace. A little bit of steam, passes to center ice. Big Tech can't get it, but he's hustling, going toward the net. Goalie makes a move on it. The puck goes back to center ice where there's an Owl waiting for it. He can't handle it, still has it. That puck will be swallowed by Testino. We'll have another faceoff. Although the Owls haven't had a lot of chances, they have put the puck on net, and a great job by Ryan, the freshman, number 31, Stino, to continue to blank the Owls out. Ice Dogs have done a magnificent job at holding the puck. They've held possession for most of the game. Pressure in the back corner of the ice. Kennesaw State Owls looking to create something. No offsides. But Puma's there to knock the puck away. Puck still in that corner. Looking for some options. Can't find much. Still on their side of the zone. Puck's out. That's Soloski. Puck still in front of him. Tangled up. Now the Owls are going, a 2-on-2 break. Things about the shot. Besides not, couldn't get anything good, too many Ice Dogs in the way. Quick shot. No good, whiffs at it instead. Strauss packs it up to Bubba. Bubba looking for someone. Quick shot, and a save, and another face-off. Good job by Strauss to go down on the ice. Again with Bubba, passing it back off. The first shot, no good. Looks like there would be a rebound, and then finally the goalie gets it. That's Spicer on the face-off with 15-11 here to go in the third. It's behind the goal line. Kennesaw State has it. Passes up. Strauss finds it. Some pressure being put on by the Bulldogs here. Spicer tosses behind. Bartow. Bartow has it in the corner. Now Whitworth's trying to get it. Throws it down, and that will be an icing. ...14-41 left to play in the third. A dominant effort from the Ice Dogs. They're firing on all cylinders, and I wouldn't be surprised if they had to put a couple more in the back of the net. Spicer with another face-off. Strauss has it. Takes a slap shot. Ricocheted up into the net. Spicer almost got a goal there. Big slap shot, tried to get redirected just a bit too high. We'll stay right here with 14:36 left to go in the period. Face off won by the Owls. As that puck is flipped up into the Georgia defensive zone. Looking to gain the blue line. Slapping at his Spicer as that puck goes. No icing called as Layton has it. Layton Poole. Strauss passes it up the boards. It's collected by the Ice Dogs. Now they got some room. A lot of slapping. Puck goes to the net and it doesn't go in. But State still has it. On the pursuit, around the boards, passes it back. Behind the goal line, Burnett passes it back up. Bochenek throws it back. Great goal from Bochenek here to start the third, score 13-0. Puck bouncing around, quick shot, it's blocked. The puck's in front of the net, good job by Georgia to clear it. Kennesaw has it in their own defensive zone. Puck's dumped all the way back down. No icing call, but that's hit off the board. Methodin's there to handle it. It's back up. And Burnett collects it for a pass. Passes up to Pochenek. Eberle has it. Great goal in the second. Looking for Mazaros. Can't find him. Skates back. Waits for reinforcements. Looks to take it himself. Passes it to the right side. The stoppage of play.
Chuck-a-puck winners Patrick Thaxton and Dennis Carrier. Patrick Thaxton and Dennis Carrier. You guys scored $25 gift cards to Grindhouse Burgers.
We had a nice little chuck-a-puck here in the second. 25 gift card to Grindhouse Burgers was the prize. I find myself eating there a lot. As a quick shot in the back of the net, Matthew Bigda. Great job by Soupy right there to find the open man in the middle of the ice. Didn't think about it for another second. Quick wrist shot in the back of the net. Ice Dogs now up 14-0 here in the third.
Oh,
12:49 left to go, 14-0. Your Ice Dogs on top. Kennesaw State being able to keep it in the offensive zone. Takes a quick shot, and it's off of the bar. Pucks back in, and another good save by Ryan Testino. And a big hit behind the boards. Pucks up, Nine in the bench. Bigda just scored one, looking for another.
And Zach Puma.
Goalie just kind of looked at the puck for a second there, but it's out harmlessly. It's Kennesaw State's looking to make something happen. Up the left side, left wing, in the back. The hit's out as Soupy gets it back. Soupy finds Katz. Your assist leader here for the Bulldogs. And an offside. Lane switch for the Owls. And the Ice Dogs. Solaski comes back on. We got Michelson. Olin Strauss are the defenders. As Bubba McDonald goes to the center ice. Bull has it. Quick shot. That was a missile there. Thought he'd go and dump the puck. Thought again, put a shot on goal. Never know what could happen. We have 14 goals on the night. What's another? Face off, McDonald's back in there. Puck's on the right side. Tied up there. Puck's behind the goalie. Kennesaw State trying to get it out. A little bit of magic there. Now in the offensive zone for Kennesaw State. Strauss has it, number 44. Beautiful jerseys here we're wearing. Expect to see them again. We have a game tomorrow and Sunday. Make sure to come out and support us. We love every single one of you. As Michelson tries to make something happen in front of the goalie. Bubba McDonald tries to get on some action. Goes sweet. Tries to go close side, and that falls harmlessly in the glove of Kennesaw State goalie. Bubba to face off. Good quick move on the right side. Angle just a bit too tight. Puck cleared. Into the offensive zone. Puck's bouncing about. As Poole has it behind the goalie. Poole looking for some help. Finds it with Michelson as the puck goes back round. Poole has it. Up ice. Bubba trying to make a move on it. Keeps it inside the blue line. Puck still out. Solaski has it. Bubba tries to get there. Big hit in front of the Kennesaw State bench, but it's called a penalty. Some hands fly there. It's getting a little chippy down on the ice. Bubba got to be restrained. Not liking that little bit of the extracurricular happening after the hit. Just a little, just 24 seconds till we're halfway through the third. Ice Dogs with a 2-touchdown lead. Refs now conversing, talking about what to call here. Right now we have one Kennesaw State player in the box. Maybe more. Looks like Bubba just got ejected from the game. Number 7 out for the rest of the game. Disappointing call here. Referees thought otherwise. Not sure if that was on the hit, the side of the bench. or if it was for the extra punches after. Regardless, disappointing, but we play on. Bubba certainly impacted this game, a big reason we're up 14-0. Back on the ice for the Ice Dogs is Burnett, Spicer, Whitmer, Leland. As we'll play a little 4-on-4. Wait, actually a 5-on-4. Your Ice Dogs will go on the penalty kill. As that puck is cleared automatically from the faceoff win. Puck saucer down ice, Kennesaw State. Turned over from Whitworth. He clears it right back. Just 10 minutes left here in the third period. Scores 14-0. Your Ice Dogs are up. Ice Dogs. They're up the left line. A quick shot saved by Testino. Puck being battled for on the left side. As that puck's cleared. Back to the goalie. Spicer providing a little bit of pressure. Knee goes off. Kennesaw State tries to push it up. It's at center ice at the red line. Finds a little bit of room. Back down the corner. Get hit by Burnett. He's keeping up the pressure. Center ice thinks about the shot. Goes to 68. Passes it. Good block by Bardo. And a stoppage in play. 9-10 left, 14-0 the score. Just 46 seconds left on the penalty. The Ice Dogs would love to put up another goose egg for the other side. Great defense and even better goaltending. And the 14-goal lead will also help. Face-off won by Kennesaw State. They dump it on their side of the ice. Passes to the middle. That's intercepted but can't be handled from Everly. Looking to clear it off the board. He does. Everly providing some pressure. It's on the right side. Men at center ice, passing it back. A little line change action here. The Soupy passes it up ice. Puck flipped. Big Dumb making a move on it. Tries to get there first. Get some help from Eberle. Matthew Big Dumb has the puck. Quick shot from Eberle. Even better save from the Kennesaw State goalkeeper. Goodness gracious. That was really quick. He had to react. He had 14 goals scored on him, but he didn't let that 15th one go in. Great save there by Kennesaw State. Still pressure getting put on as the puck goes back to neutral ice, and it's dumped in. That would be offsides if the UGA played it. Puck passed up to the center ice, trying to make a move. Strauss has it behind the goal. Puck a little bouncy, finds 68. Now we're back on to 5v5, penalties all over with. Katz tries to get it, puck's not over yet. And it's back down, no icing. Soupy gives it to Methvin. Methvin off the board. A little bit of action. Whitworth passes it up to Methvin. And dumps it off the Cats. Cats gives it to Big Dub. Big Dub chasing for it. On the left wing. Puck behind the goalie. Board passed. And Poole has it. And a cross check called on the Ice Dogs. Soupy going to the box. Another 2 minute power play for the Kennesaw State Owls. 7:07 left to go in the third. 14-0 is your score here at the Classic Center. Whitwer is out there with Poole, Spicer, and finishing off at Strauss. Kansas State wins the faceoff. Blue line looking for some action. Goes on the right swing. Goes back, dumps it off to a defender. Just kidding. Tries to find someone. Can't find anyone. Tosses it behind the goalie. Trying to make a play. Passes it up ice and clears it successfully. Good start to the power play kill. Penalty kill, excuse me. Here comes Kennesaw State. Passes it up ice. Strauss plays it off. And it's cleared into the bench. And a late hit. And it's an all-out brawl at center ice. A late, late hit from Kennesaw State. Sparks fly on the ice. Spicer, let him hear it. If Bubba McDonald was tossed for his, 68 should be ejected for that. Adrian Pape, the defenseman. Late, late hit. Yeah. 68 is getting escorted out for that hit. A well-deserved send-off for that man. You can be upset, you're down 14-0, taking it out on a defenseless player is an absolute other thing. C takes a nice long walk to the visitor's locker room, where it will be nice and warm for a nice ride home. And it looks like Mazaros also got tossed too. Referee's not letting any people involved get back on the ice. Just 6:27 left, 14-0. Left. Still a minute 20 on the penalty. Zaro's taking a nice sit on the side of the ice. We'll be right back when play resumes. Good sponsor time. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Would you mind passing me my water? Thank you very much. Like your tie. Can you see it clear enough?
No show for the boys.
I like how the song is "There's Nothing Holding Me Back," and like everyone's like, it was a clear motion. All right, never mind. Mazar's cross-checked in the back of the head. I was like, and then I looked at the very right after here. Hold on. Yeah. apologize about that, ladies and gentlemen. We're just trying to figure some things out on the ice. Soupy, who's been in the box the entire time, still has a minute 20 left on his penalty. And number 68 for Kennesaw State, Adrian Pape, was ejected for an elbow after the play, roughing on a defenseless player. He was ejected. And Mazaros has a 4-minute penalty, but he also was ejected. So now we're going to play 4-on-3 for some good time here. Apologize for the pause in the action. Referees were trying to figure out what happened, looking at our live stream. Trying to figure out what went down. We apologize here at UJ Hockey.
Get it under control, Bray!
For us trying to figure that out. But we're back. Just over 6 minutes left. Playing 4-on-3. Kennesaw State trying to get on the scoreboard here. They push it up. There's neutral ice. Poole has it. And Poole clears that down the ice. Kennesaw State collects the puck. Now racing up the right wing. Gains the blue line on the forecheck. Behind. Kennesaw State has it on the left wing. Still have it. Passes a right. A quick shot. Even a better save from Ryan Testino. And a big hit on the ice, says Matthew Big Doug. And a penalty's called. Matthew Big Doug getting sent to the sin bin. A little frustrated. What a great save by Ryan Testino there. Looked like it was going to be an easy goal for Kennesaw State. But still, Testino, number 31, able to blank him. As now, we got three peas in a pod in the penalty box. Actually, make it four. That's now four people in the penalty box. Throwing a little house party. Playing a game of cards in there. 5:35 left in the third. Still 3-4. Getting a little messy on the ice, but that's still not going to take away 2 points from the Ice Dogs. 14-0. Referee took exception to the hit, sent Big Dug to the box. Referee telling them which one's going to get out first. I assume it's got to be Soupy. It's been in there for a while now.
Figure it out, bud.
5:35. They went the seconds trickle down. We can get out of here all smiling. Getting ready for a nice Friday. Getting closer and closer to Christmas. We'll be right back. The puck drops. Over 5.5 left to go in the period.
Big Dug 5? Give him a 5?
Matthew Big Dug got 5-minute penalty. Alternate captain. He's going to sit out the rest of this game.
No way.
It's frustrating for the junior. As play goes on.
today's game. Final score, your Ice Dogs 15, Kennesaw State nothing. Jack Wilson has scored 3 goals on the game for the hat trick. Playing a perfect game in goal for the Ice Dogs, Preston Ryan has beat us. Ice Dogs fans, we hope you join us tomorrow night as the Ice Dogs take on Tennessee. Puck drop at 9 o'clock.